So if you've created a series of videos on your YouTube channel and you want them to point to other content you may have or ask you to subscribe, end screens are a great way to do that. Just like this one here on my videos. On one side, it has a playlist of videos you might want to look at, and on the other side, the option to subscribe. And I'll show you how to set one up in this video. Here we go. So I'm here on my channel, actually in Creator Studio and in Video Manager. And so I can see some of the videos that I haven't yet made public, they're still unlisted. So there's a good opportunity to add an end screen to the video. So what that does is it puts something in the last 7 seconds of the video, a call to action potentially to subscribe, or another suggested or recommended video that the user might be interested in. It's a good way to keep people on your videos, increase the watch time of your channel. So all you need to do is go to a video, click on edit. Then you need to click on this, end screen and annotations. And note that annotations have been gradually replaced by end screen. You can't have both on a video. So if you have any old annotations, you have to remove those first before you can add an end screen. So click on there. And here on the right, you've got the add element. So you can just simply do it one at a time. And here are the ones you can choose from. So video or playlist, subscribe, channel or link. Let's say video or playlist to start with. So I'll say create. One of the best options to use is best for viewer. So it allows YouTube to determine based on what the viewer is already watching, what content to be recommended. You could go with your most recent upload, or you could even go to what I do, which is a playlist, a collection of videos. Well, let's say best for viewer for now. I'll say create element. And I've realized, having said 7 seconds towards the end, that is determined by what you specify. So you can actually slide it. It usually is within the last section of the video. I think anything from 20 seconds to go seems to be okay. So we've got one element in there. If we want to add any more, we can click add element. Let's try the subscribe. And what you'll notice is when you add it, you'll see it actually goes over the top of the other one. So you might want to just drag it across. And there, so that's got your channel picture on it. And then if someone clicks on it, that would have the subscribe option. Then you can just do the preview mode.
Let me know in the comments below.
That's how it looks. And when you're happy, great, you can say save changes. Now, if you're thinking, well, I don't want to have to do this to all the videos I've already got, there's some good news, because you can actually, each time you go to a new video, so if I select a different one this time, so I click edit to edit this video, and again go through to end screen annotation. You could use a template, so that is you create one that you just save as one template. But what I do is find the easiest is to import from another video. So actually the one that I've just used, I can click on and click import. And that exact same template appears again with 20 seconds to go. And I can use that. So that's end screens. You can see in your YouTube analytics, you can see how they've helped you gain subscribers. So check that out in your analytics, and yeah, give it a go. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.